houses the other 95% of my trophies. The awards, the certificates, all playing in first place, right?
Jesus!
Let me give you a little inside glimpse of the hotshot video game lifestyle of the two-time international video game superstar.
Come down to the black, put it on the TV.
Two times where you at? We need to calm down. I can't breathe, yo.
I'm gonna come down to the black.
Can we talk about domination for a minute?
It's okay, I've got the red Lamborghini.
At least go with her, man. Make sure she stays today. Wait, on another note, wait. There's a massive age gap. I don't think it's safe for you.
My girl is right there.
This guy just got banned from YouTube because he was a pedophile.
Give me out this car.
Oh, no.
It was allegedly.
Allegedly, it's just.
So rumors.
Type shit.
Well.
If it isn't the two times himself.
Doc.
Yeah, Doc. Disrespect, Doc. Did you actually? Was it allegedly? I'm pretty sure you got charged, bro.
Fucking rumors.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's rumors.
Because you kind of strike me like a guy, you know, that mustache and. What are you doing with my bike?
No, it's just rumors.
It's really, really.
You can't do this to me two times.
I just did.
You can't do this to me two times.
I did. And I would do it again. It should be, right?
You're no longer a member of the Champions Club.
What? You didn't even sign my mark, man. That's why I'm pissed. Okay. Like, I feel like. Stop trying to do. No, you didn't. That was close. That was close. I'll give it to you. That was close. No. The fuck are you doing, you fucking crazy ass motherfucker?
Psycho.
No, but I can drive.
You can't run away from the two times.
No, but I think I can drive away from you pretty smoothly. I just got gas too. I think I can, bro. Fuck you. Fuck you, you fucking peep. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. fuck you. That's right. Now who's the champion? Who's a fucking champion, bro?
It's always me. The fuck.
Gang, shit.
The duck.
No, not my bike. There ain't no way.
The duck.
Get back his
fucking...
I'ma fuck you up.
Slick daddy
club. I'ma fuck you up with respect.
Guess
I missed
something.
What's up, Mike? We're not really hunting someone. No more beef. We can breathe. Everything's going cool. Yeah.
We're totally beefing Dr. Disrespect.
Speed and momentum. Guess what? We're at the tippity top of the mountain, but we're only halfway up.
Bum, bum, bum.
Shit, you found him? It's crazy.
Yeah, like straight away when I go and find him. He came out and ran to my car like
I told you he couldn't be very hard to find. Like, look how he's dressed.
Yeah, like a clown.
Don't disrespect the daddy's club while you're shirtless, son.
There was a time in the 80s where people dressed like that. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Well,
see,
that really didn't hurt.
I'm really, really happy you called my bike. You took my bike, bro. Like, I really am.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I actually felt a little bad because, like, I sent this guy after you to torture you because he's been begging to torture someone for days, right? And I did feel a little bad until I got a call from these Hellraisers telling me that they just had to lit my bike into pieces because of you, you fucking shit. What the fuck?
Hey.
I used to be your fan. I even subscribed to your fan club, bro.
Who told you that?
Don't worry about it.
No, hell what?
Don't worry about it.
Hellraisers, some of the bitches.
I mean, they are female, right? Club. That is correct, if that is what you're trying to say.
But they wouldn't make it into the Champions Club.
You hearing that?
Yeah.
I feel like you should slap him for being such a sexist. Just saying.
Yeah. Sometimes someone should at least. You gotta fly with the Eagles into a whole other world, into a whole other video game domain.
Right. Just make sure he stays alive, right? We need to keep him alive for a minute.
You need to readjust. Ow, spot.
You just got bitch slapped.
Yeah, slap him.
That's not very manly, is it? Getting bitch slapped?
Is she, man? I don't know.
I feel like you just got disrespected, Dr. Disrespect. 10 again! Oh, shit. Damn.
What's up, Aries?
Chill.
We're just torturing Dr. Yeah. Disrespect in the basement. It's outside.
Oh, we'll be there.
Yeah.
Then why you leave the fucking spray cans and you spray all my...
Oh, yeah, I almost forgot about the spray cans.
Yeah?
Huh? I told you not to kill him.
Someone's being tortured, why?
Oh, you just knocked him out. That's great. Then you can torture him some more.
Well, no more beef, but...
Listen.
No, I got no
live. Back to
we're listening.
That just sprays on the domain. The eagle flies high. The duck in his highest form.
Of course,
he's Dr. Disrespect. That's a man.
I just.
The ultimate alpha.
Oh, it's the blowtorch time? Yeah. I mean, you really fucked up when you went down by a block with that spray can there, buddy. That's fucked up. Now we're gonna have to, like, maybe burn bullets into your forehead or something. I don't know.
Champion has to claim his domain.
Someone record this shit so we have footage.
Oh, I did a little video.
One time I bring out the cameras.
Oh, they try to expose
we're gonna
another.
Start with those ones. Let's go.
Oh shit, you burning his mustache. That's crazy. That's.
Yeah.
How are you gonna be have a muck club now? Whatever, that was hard to say. Holy shit.
Yeah, try and speak English next time.
Fuck you and your slick muck club.
Go on, you can get it out.
Eat a dick!
What are we enjoying this?
Wait, did we kill him?
No way!
Accident!
Type it!
I didn't know. Okay.
You were fucking killing me, Mike. You were fucking killing me, Mike. Well, we got him at least, I guess. Fuck. Hope he doesn't push that panic button, because then we should probably bounce.